I am Asabi, a student at ROE. I did my schooling till 5th standard in a mainstream school, and after that I joined ROE. I never liked maths. I was always afraid of maths, and when maths came, my mind was like, no, I can't do it, I just can't do it. And later when I came into ROE and homeschooling, I was given like a different approach of maths, where my father and even in ROE faculty have given me different options of maths, and now maybe I don't totally enjoy maths, but still I'm able to do it. I'm able to, and now I not only do ki 1+1=2, I'm able to understand why 5 × 6 = 3. I'm able to understand, and I'm able to relate the maths to my real life. This experience has made me believe in me that I am capable of doing anything that I wish, and that I am capable of doing maths, because maths is not only writing in the textbooks. Maths is also that when you go to a shop, you compare two shampoo bottles, or when you are at home, even when you are doing English, there's maths, even when you are doing science, there's maths. So it has made me believe in myself that I am capable of doing anything, that if I wish to do it, and if I find different options to